Think back to playing GoldenEye 007 on Nintendo 64. What a great game, right? In each mission, you start out with Bond's iconic Walther PPK with a silencer on it. The silencer suppresses the sound of the gun so that you can remain in stealth mode. You can shoot enemies who have no idea where you are because your gun is practically silent. The only sound the silenced Walther PPK makes is a slight thwip. Unfortunately, real life is not like video games. Silencers in the real world are slightly louder than James Bond's gun in the movies and video games. Let's imagine a scenario that requires stealth and precision. It's a highly secretive mission to eliminate a terrorist cell. The Special Forces squad is sent into an enemy base to eliminate a key target. The squad needs to infiltrate the base and deal with the threat as quietly as possible. Silence is key. The squad wants to reduce the risk of the terrorists calling for reinforcements. The only way to do this is using silenced weapons. The Special Forces team enters the enemy base using night vision goggles to make their way in the dark. Their pistols and rifles are equipped with silencers. As they eliminate each enemy, the sound of their weapons is so quiet that it sounds like a gentle breeze. Enemies who are in the next building cannot hear the soldiers coming until it's too late. An enemy transport truck full of troops appears on the horizon. It must be stopped. Luckily, a second squad with a 50 caliber heavy machine gun is mounted on the roof of a nearby building. They open up and unleash a barrage of bullets on the enemy truck. Usually, the heavy machine gun would create enough sound to wake the dead, but this gun has been equipped with a silencer. The enemies in the transport are mowed down and will cause no problems to the mission. The reduction of sound from the silencer ensures that the enemies in the base have no idea that their comrades have been taken out. Then, suddenly, an enemy tank starts heading toward the base the Special Forces squad is located in. Luckily, the military planned for this. On a hill overlooking the area sits an artillery cannon. It's equipped with a newly invented artillery silencer. The cannon fires its explosive shells at the tank. It's a direct hit. The tank explodes in flames, and the enemy soldiers rush toward the tank and away from the Special Forces squad in the base. The enemy can't figure out where the artillery is located because the silencer has reduced the sound and muzzle flash of the cannon. The enemy is neutralized. The mission a success. The soldiers head back to base. There were no casualties because of the stealthiness of the mission. The target was eliminated, and no enemy reinforcements were called. Silencers ensured the mission was carried out smoothly. They allowed the soldiers to work without the enemy knowing that they were even there. Is this scenario even possible? Could all of the weapons in this mission be equipped with silencers? The answer is yes. Let's explore how the military is using silencers and how they work. There are numerous different manufacturers of silencers, but all follow the same principle. A silencer must contain and slowly release the gas and pressure of a fired bullet. Before we can discuss how the silencer itself actually works, we need to talk about science. Stay with us, this will be relatively painless. The reason that a gun makes such a loud noise when fired is because of the releasing of high-pressure gas that's built up behind the bullet. The gas is released from the narrow barrel of the gun into the wide open air in an instant. Think of it like a bottle of champagne. The bottle is pressurized and the cork is keeping all of the pressure in the bottle. When the cork is pulled off, the air inside the bottle is instantly released, creating ripples in the air, which we hear as a pop. The same thing happens when a bullet leaves the barrel of a gun. In order to shoot a bullet, a huge amount of force is needed. This force is generated by the ignition of gunpowder, which causes an enormous pressure to build up behind the bullet. To release the pressure, the bullet is propelled out of the gun. A gun uses around 3,000 pounds per square inch of pressure to shoot the bullet. All of the pressure is released into the air after the bullet is ejected from the barrel, causing waves that we hear as a sound to shoot out in all directions. At the most basic level, the silencer takes all of the pressure behind the bullet and allows it to expand in a contained environment. If the pressure is allowed to expand, but kept within the silencer, then the sound waves that would be created are also contained. Alright, the science part is over. Let's talk about the different components of a silencer. A silencer is typically screwed onto the barrel of a gun and has a relatively large volume compared to the barrel. It's usually around 20 to 30 times larger than the barrel of the gun itself. This allows a pressurized gas behind the bullet to expand, but does not allow it to propagate away from the gun in the form of sound waves. The pressure is still there and it does get released, but it's only about 60 psi after passing through the silencer. This creates a much quieter gunshot because less intense sound waves are created. There's still a sound from the smaller pressure being released, but it's nowhere near as loud as a gun without a silencer. It would be impossible to silence a gun completely because the silencer would have to be massive. For this to happen, the silencer would have to be large enough to allow the gas to be depressurized completely before entering the air. It would be like having a silencer the size of a refrigerator on the end of your gun. The laws of physics will never allow a gun to be completely silent because of the sonic boom from the bullet. Since a bullet moves faster than the speed of sound, it creates a sonic boom. It's the same principle as when fighter jets break the sound barrier. This means that because of the laws of physics, a sonic boom will occur once the bullet passes Mach 1. There's no way to stop the sonic boom of a bullet unless you can break the laws of physics. We do not recommend doing this, as it could create a singularity and destroy the planet. Silencers are made up of strong metal that can withstand high pressures and heat. The silencer works in two steps. When the gun is fired, the bullet passes through the barrel and the silencer. In step one, the silencer captures the gas from the explosion of gunpowder and displaces the gas into the larger volume of the silencer. This reduces the pressure. The silencer then restricts the flow of gas out of the muzzle, so the pressurized gas is released slowly and with minimal noise. Silencers work great for pistols like James Bond's Walther PPK and rifles, but what about heavy machine guns? The Navy is currently looking into silencers for their M2A1 heavy machine gun. The M2 line of guns, also known as Mod Deuce, have been used in various stages of combat since the 1930s. They're used as an aerial support weapon on aircrafts, defense guns on naval vessels, and mounted heavy machine guns for infantry. Needless to say, the M2A1 is a versatile and powerful weapon. If the M2A1 could be silenced, it could be used in a variety of new missions. Since it fires 50 caliber rounds, the gun makes a lot of noise. The large bullets require huge amounts of pressure to be fired. The more pressure, the louder the sound waves that leave the barrel. The military wants a silencer that can lower the decibel level and muzzle flash of the M2A1. However, they've made it clear that the silencer cannot reduce the cyclic rate of the gun, which is around 450 to 600 rounds per minute. As of right now, the military is prototyping different silencers to equip on their heavy machine guns, but they've not chosen one as of yet. One of the silencers that the military has been testing is created by Delta P Design. They made a 50 caliber silencer using a 3D printing method. This could be beneficial for the military because if a base needs more silencers, all they need to do is print them using a 3D printer. Printing the silencers rather than putting in an order and waiting for them to be shipped halfway around the world would be much more efficient. This seems futuristic, but we have the technology to do it right now. The Marines have been interested in using more silencers in past years. As the technology has become better and more cost-effective, it's being considered for missions. In 2017, a squad of Marines made history by being the first company to be equipped entirely with silent small arms and machine guns. The US Army has also been experimenting with silencers, except theirs are much larger. They've been prototyping silencers for both their 105mm and 120mm artillery guns. The artillery itself is tested around the Chesapeake Bay. Nearby communities have been negatively affected by the loud noises these artillery guns make when fired, so the Army decided to incorporate silencers into its artillery testing for two reasons. The first is to reduce the noise of the cannons to provide a tactical advantage. The second reason is to reduce the noise of the cannons to cause less disruptions for the Chesapeake Bay residents. The silencers are gigantic. They're lifted into position using steel scaffolding and tilted to the correct elevation. Since the silencer itself is made out of reinforced steel to withstand the incredible pressure and superheated gases released by the cannon, it does not actually attach to the barrel like with a pistol, because during recoil it could harm the turret. This could have disastrous consequences, such as the shell impacting the side of the barrel and exploding before it's ejected. There have been leaked documents showing military interest in a silencer patent for a tank. The silencer would attach to the muzzle of the tank, so the vehicle could stay mobile. The holes on both artillery and tank suppressors must be kept as small as possible to reduce the decibel level of the shot. The total cost of the current artillery silencer is around $100,000. The military sees this high cost as acceptable, since the artillery silencer reduces the noise of a fired shell by as much as 20 decibels. This is the difference between a running blender and listening to your television at a normal volume. Silencers are used by the military to suppress the sound waves of bullets when fired. This can be vital to maintain stealth during a mission. Silencers also keep tactical positions of soldiers and artillery hidden by reducing muzzle flash. Although silencers aren't as quiet as video games make them out to be, they do reduce the sound of weapons a significant amount. There's no way to stop a bullet from creating a sonic boom, so when firing a gun, there will always be some noise. The containment and slow release of pressurized gas is the way that silencers take the deafening roar of a gun and make it only slightly louder than James Bond's Walther PPK in the movies. If you want to know more about military technology, watch our video, US Military's Most Powerful Cannon, Electromagnetic Railgun. Or if you're into the stealth aspect of the military, watch Next Generation Stealth Bomber, B-21 Raider. What do we know about it? Thanks for watching, and as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.